It is May 29th, 2022, and things are swell on the day.